phone already. Everything okay, I hope?
Who would know Dr. Samuels?
Wait up. What's the story?
Hey.
What's going on in there?
Just work stuff. You know, before Christmas, I was actually starting to think I was over the whole nursing thing.
Does that make you?
It's better now, though.
How come?
I've refocused. I've remembered why I'm doing this. Helping people, that's what it's all about, babe.
Is that because of your mum?
Not staying, I'm just popping in and... Oh my God. I should be angry, but this is just way too bizarre.
I'm sorry.
You know, when I went to Sunday school, taking drugs meant a one-way ticket to hell.
Well, weed is one of his creations too. Hey, you want some?
Baxter Cormack just offered me drugs.
Ooh, Cheerios, all right.
Knock yourself out.
Oh man, she's totally spewing.
Wasn't he discharged?
Yep, but I want to repeat ECG and TROPT to totally exclude an underlying cardiac cause.
Right, and Craig signed up on this?
Not exactly.
Why would you deliberately antagonize him like that?
Why would he deliberately undermine me? Oh. Hey, I like to live dangerously. Why is he back here?
I readmitted him.
For stress.
ECG changes and TROPT elevations can take hours to show up.
You're wasting his time and ours.
Yeah, well, I disagree.
Guys.
Oh, I see. Mummy's here too, is she?
Let's keep things professional, huh?
I am the head of emergency, and you're a trainee GP. So in here, what I say goes. Unhook the monitors.
But he's already started, and if you... Okay, what if I take responsibility?
Run your bloody tests, and then apologise to everyone for wasting their time and the hospital's resources, okay?
I think it might be best if you disappear.
Before you say anything, I know that it's against house rules, and I am so, so sorry. Getting stoned for Jesus?
I know, it's freaking me out too.
Really? Paxter didn't look like the only one who was enjoying himself.
No, Libby, I had like two puffs. Pot smoking is for hippies and people on the benefit clear, not smart young woman with potential. And Baxter, I can't even begin to get my head around that.
He has been through hell and he's really screwed up about his mum. If smoking pot with him means that he'll open up, then I'm not going to argue with that. Seriously, Libby, it is so hard for him to talk to me about anything.
We'll drop these off to the IV on the way to work. Because there is no way I'm letting you drive. And if I were you, I'd be very worried.
Thanks for backing me with the boss.
Well, as it happens, he was spot on. Mr. Raj was fine.
Craig will be loving that.
You know what? In this instance, I agree with him. Those extra tests were a bit OTT.
Fair enough.
Well, that's it. No shouting, no dummy spitting.
Why? Because Craig was right and I wasn't?
Yeah, and because I'm taking a side.
Okay, I didn't go through the proper channels. You got caught in the middle. I stuffed up.
Well, it's good that you were thorough, though, I guess.
No, I was a plonker, and we both know why. Sorry, caveman jeans, hard to kick. What was that for?
You're just so easy to be with.
Well, finally she notices.
See ya.
Come on in, show
us
the ring.
Welcome to the club, mate. Working with the wives. We must be gluttons for punishment.
Don't pretend you don't enjoy it, Warner.
Hi.
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 Hi. Oh,
yay.
I'm sorry. Well, we come empty-handed.
But we'll make it up for you when we're not so broke.
Oh, don't be silly. We're just glad you're here. Come get some bubbles.
So, how did the injection go?
Fine. I feel great. Nervous.
Me too. I guess it's all on now, eh? The hot flushes, the mood swings. They should be kicking in pretty soon.
Yeah, I guess.
Thank you for this. I feel very lucky right now.
Me too.
Better not be talking about babies.
Oh, of course not. How could I even be thinking about that when I am getting married to the most beautiful woman in the world?
I've trained you so well.
Come on, Jeffrey's women, we have celebrating to do.
Hey, did you get any sleep last night?
Hey, Baxter, how's it going? Yeah, fine, thanks for asking.
I'll take that as a no.
I just don't see why it has to be our sole topic of conversation all the time. Plenty of other stuff going on out there in the world.
Like you smoking pot? And you're not telling me how you're feeling? I just want to help.
Claire, don't.
I tried to party it all away when my parents died, and look where that got me.
It is not about the partying. It's not about escaping.
Then what is it about? Talk to me, please.
You know, at Christmas time at the beach party, I saw my mum.
Yeah, but you were tripping.
Yeah, but it wasn't just a hallucination, babe. I've seen her since then. I keep seeing her. We talk. Well, go on then, tell me that I'm crazy.
No. I just think maybe you miss her so much that you want to see her.
Yeah, well, at the beginning I thought that too. But there's more to it than that. It's like she's guiding me. She was the one who said that I should help other people to help heal myself. And when I smoke, it seems to make the connection clearer.
So you think it's real?
Well, there is evidence of visions in the Bible. As long as it's happening, I've still got to.
My bridesmaid gave me an egg beater and a tea towel. I thought people have been very generous. Crikey, look at this.
That must be Italian.
Probably. It's from Chris and Tony.
Hey, Tan says that they'll be ready for the cake soon.
But look at this, Jay. How much do you reckon that set them back?
An awful lot.
I thought so. Aren't people wonderful?
So, did we get a good haul?
I'll say.
All right.
Now, while we're all together, there is something I've been meaning to discuss, and I don't want any arguments.
Yeah?
As mother of the bride, I would like to follow tradition and pay for the wedding.
Oh, Yvonne, that is lovely, but it's really not necessary.
Nonsense. Ian would have wanted it, and I do too.
Mum.
So, the money is there for whenever you want it. You put your savings towards a house.
Wow.
Thank you.